Okay, so hi you guys, we're finally leaving in like an hour, so come pack my shit and clean my room with me. Earlier we went to our last Simpang Gabi. I mean, for me and my sister, because it's only the 5th or 6th day. And then I put on some lashes on my sister, and we fell asleep until like 10, until our dad woke us up. Then we gave our dog a bath just before we leave. And I was supposed to eat, but I retouched my lashes. And now I'm just packing up my shit because I still have a few left just to finalize some things, you know. Okay, so here we have my fake nails and then a bit of makeup, and then I just finished sealing that one off, and then I also have a few clothes, and this is gonna be my handbag, thank you to my mom, and that's it. So yeah, okay, so I'm gonna bring you guys along with me as I pack. So sorry for the angle, but my tripod is downstairs. So
vlog to my high.
Bobo.
Okay, vlog to my high.
Guys, just a little bit, just a little bit of update. So earlier we rode the bus for a few hours. Actually, I think it was about 6 hours, and then we got here in Pasay. And my ate picked us up at the terminal. And I just finished showering and fixing all my stuff. And I just did my skincare. That's why I have no makeup on. So sorry. And now I'm just making a cup of tea. And I'm trying to be as quiet as I can because everybody is sleeping. For my cousin, because she's still packing. Now I'm gonna make my tea. I don't know if I'm gonna use their tea or like just the ones that I brought, but guys, so sorry if I wasn't able to film last night, but my phone died and I got home so late, and now we're on the way to our airport, to the airport, and I look so quiet card. Hi guys! Say vlog to my high!
Wait, where are you?
Say hi!
In just a few seconds, we are going to show a video that highlights the safety features of this Boeing.
inuulit ko po, manatili po sa inyong pagkakaupon. Iwasan muna po ang pagdamit ng mga palikuran. Maraming salamat po.
Good to see you.
For the train, so bye. Say vlog to my heart. Hi, bag haul. Wow, in blue and team paint. So okay, wait.
So we just arrived at the hotel.
And we're gonna leave our bags here because we're not allowed to check in yet. Check-in is at 3, it's currently 1. So we're gonna eat first.
How to do any of that. So when my mother got married to my father, she knew how to cook. She knew how to do it. Listen, so, send her back.
Really? So, are you a pure Filipino?
No, my mother is pure.
Oh, my dad.
I'm sorry. My dad's from Guam.
Oh, okay.
So I'm half and half, so I don't speak Tagalog.
Oh, really?
You know, because my dad, they have two different languages, so they raised us English.
Oh.
It was too complicated to do that.
I thought you're Latina. Yeah. You look Latino.
No, honey. I'm total Oriental. Total.
Hello. So, hi guys. We're in the room. And this is the bathroom. I like it. Because they have a tub. Oh, it's have so many towels. And what else? Tissue. This is a trash can.
Yeah.
Oh, we have hand soap and lotion. And the hair dryer. We have iron and an ironing board and a locker, and the beds are a bit too high, but it's fine. And there's like a table, like a desk here, and this one, a cabinet siya, and the refrigerator. Kumagana ba tong ref? Ah, oo. May ref ba kayo dyan?
Wala.
And the TV. And like a side table, and there's a bunch of drawers, and the desk, working desk or makeup desk. And look at the view, guys. We're gonna go here later. It's like a food spot here. Oh, it's not that big, pala.
Keep dun ko mag-open.
So we asked for room service, and this is what we got: mini hall, Colgate shampoo, conditioner, shaving cream, razor. Shower cap, the brush, Oh my god, my makeup is looking a bit musty. I'm so pale. We had the tiny tacos, tiny loaded tacos, loaded tiny tacos, and some potatoes. And then we got some onions as well. Yes, can you open all the sauces? So good.
bibili dahil nakadami ka na today.
Okay. 50 bucks, 20.
Basta hindi ka lalagpas ng ano, 300 today.
Okay.
Picture na ako.
Okay, ako rin. Thank you so much. Oh my god, ang lamig, guys. Ay, wait. Water, please. Drinking water. Oh, okay. So, by the fountain, water fountain, right? Okay, so for the water bottles, are those free or do we have to add it to our check? Okay, thank you. I'll be down right there. Okay, thank you.